right. Now open them and project what you see onto the wall.
You're joking, right?
Just do it.
Whoa.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Am I going to be president?
Yeah, that's the good news. The even better news is that you're going to be a black woman.
On behalf of the citizens worldwide, it is my great honor to present the Award of Excellence to the man who made an outstanding improvement in our environment by creating an automobile which actually consumes pollution and emits pure air, Mr. Rodney Hot Rod Brown.
All right. Oh, wait, I want to see what I look like.
Why, you gonna blow off the test if you turn out to be ugly?
Not if my life depended on it.
It does. Wait, it's really hot. Oh. That's better.
Thanks.
Frankly, I didn't think you'd have the courage to show up, Mr. Brown. But since you did, I'd like to take this opportunity to tell you that with your incessant clowning, you have made teaching this class a living nightmare for me. Let me assure you that I will do everything in my power to make next year at Webster Junior High hell for you.
I won't be back.
What did you say?
I won't be back because I intend to pass this test. And I'm really sorry for clowning around in your class.
Are you getting smart with me, young man?
No. Just getting smart.
Minutes.
Makes me a totally repulsive human being. We've been friends a long time, and I've never lied to you, right?
Right. So?
So what I'm about to tell you is the truth. You look really great now, Gloria, and a lot of guys are gonna wanna go with you. Just make sure you pick a guy who's as great on the inside as you are.
To show you something.
Hey, okay, but did I pass Mrs. Herman's test?
With a C minus.
A C minus? That is cool. That is so cool. We've got to go celebrate.
Well, I'd love to, but see, I just got reassigned. I'm over at the White House now.
We've got work to do.
I gotta go. But hey, I'll come check on you from time to time. Looks like I'm gonna be down here on Earth for a while.
See ya. Angela, thanks.